I got it! Yeah, that's all. I saw a hand. There was a little point later earlier. Nice ball.
Come on, Allie. Hit hard.
Get it, girl.
Oh, get it. Awesome. Oh, she had a shot. Get another. Get another. Boom.
How many times I've been falling over this place?
Yeah. I was reading the piece yesterday at that church. They had given it all through 5,000 of those up there. Yeah, that's 5,000. That's a lot of hard work.
Over the top.
Oh, that's the guy that's going over to get the Russian ballots for the next election.
Come on through Canada.
They say that it's more efficient, the cooler, because the higher the air.
Oh, yeah?
For some reason, the fuel burns better or something like that.
That's what I asked.
Come on.
The pin.
position.
Good job, Sarah.
I would imagine that could probably make a day out of fire devices.
Started 30 seconds ago.
Maybe they're playing a super long pass.
Maybe they're not paying attention.
I'm trying to get the benefit of the doubt. But I want to get
get there, Allie!
She has a baseball team.
Tomorrow's opening day.
Out of bounds. She was offside all the way. If they hadn't passed it to Ella, she would have been offside on the first ball.
It's like he's always a bridesmaid and never a bride.
Like hockey, you can't get there before the ball does.
It's where you are when the ball is played. So you have to have at least two defenders, including the goalie, between you and the goal.
What do you think about that?
He's on vacation now. He looked
happy
as a picture I saw today on Facebook.
Come on.
Go,
Ellie! Here we go. Yeah.
Number 18. Yeah, she can hit the top and go.
She's blocking all the shots. At least Ella was pleasant to you, because if we tried to cheer Tessa on, pleasant would not be what.
Well, you just took the words out of my mouth. But usually it doesn't go well.
You don't have to say go Tessa to her, because that's you know, criticizing.
Can I shut her up? Can I shut her? Out of the center.
All too well.
Go, Esther!
Hurry, Esther!
Oh. Come on,
Sid's ready to be gone.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Are you slowing down up there?
What's
what you've been wearing for the first day of school. That was
okay, buddy. Literally. We're at a regional playoff game of volleyball. We couldn't get a bus. I was going to haul out there. And I get a text. Okay, ladies, let's not wait. What are we wearing to homecoming? You're laughing. I got that text. And I'm sitting there thinking to myself, this is not about me or him. I'm wearing a black skirt and a white blouse and sandals. I'm like,
yeah, they have a
fair sketch. Women are
boggles my mind is this. Why isn't this a senior trip?
Okay, keep going, pressure, Kate!
Because that would make sense. That's what he asked me. I said, well, next week's spring break, this is a senior trip. All the way over here, like, why isn't it during spring break? That's why.
Good job, Kate!
Good job, Kate!
Come on, Angie.
That's going to be wrong, people.
Let's go, rally! Go, run!
Oh, fuck you.
Ready, Kate? Pressure, Kate!
Somebody tell me at the basketball playoffs if they give you an exit. Oh, they don't want to do that to me.
Oh, I got a survey after volleyball season.
Oh, did you?
And I told them exactly what I thought. The fact that we had to parkour when we were playing in the state. Supposed to go two exits with the cheerleaders who aren't around cheerleaders.
Yeah.
Because if everyone makes the squad, that's not true.
Right.
And I mean, I know that's because that's not what it Claudia Hills too. But it's like, no.
I didn't see Claudia Hills go away.
I didn't. You know, Tessa and I were talking the other day. And I was talking about my son's senior year compared to her. She said Colonial Hills was something special. You're not
going
to find that somewhere else.
Well, that's like Sid going to Trinity Chapel. It was fabulous. What gets me now is my wife went to a funeral. Oh, my wife went to a funeral there. It's not even Trinity Chapel Church anymore. It's now Seven Springs Church. And they're only using one little part.
Just
Seven Springs Church.
Seven Springs.
What's like Colonial Hills
has? Oh, yeah.
And all they're using is the church, and they occasionally use the cafeteria, and everything's for sale.
Yeah, I pass by there sometimes going to pick Sid up, and I see that curriculum for sale, and I'm like, oh, that's so sad.
That's sad.
Trinity Chapel, they're probably started in 2009, and they never changed their financial situation. They were given scholarships. I said,
can't do that.
Well, the thing about it is, you can get scholarships if you've got a scholarship fund that the money's coming out of.
Well, yeah.
But they were just given a scholarship. Well, who pays for it? It's just free. And why? They need a scholarship. They're freeloading.
Colonial Hills, depending on their situation, didn't have reduced tuition for something.
Oh, didn't they?
We didn't qualify something.
Yeah.
But their main issue started when the economy went down.
In 2008,
they changed the requirements.
Oh, okay.
And they no longer literally. You started there. You had to be a regular church member. You had to be a pastor.
Yeah.
They dropped those rules on paper.
Wow.
And when they did that, you started seeing the change. Literally, students that were coming in.
There we go.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden, the students that were there, and Tessa was one of them, started getting pulled out. Because they were bullying.
Yeah.
They
weren't
doing anything now because they
won't
lose a student.
Yeah.
And so they would end up losing three or four.
Well, that's like it.
Straight up the middle now.
2009.
Let's go,
pastor got relieved of his duties when he was having an affair with his assistant. And when he left,